Ladies and gamers, I got really lucky this year because I've got not only one, but two new computers. Today I present to you the c64 Fullsize. So this here is an emulator, it's not an actual c64. There's a full size working keyboard in it, and I believe also joystick. So what we'll be doing today, we'll be opening this one here, we'll having a look at everything, and then we'll play some games that come pre-installed with it. All right, I believe it's quite time to open this little rascal up and check out what's inside. Ah, there we have it. The fake C64. This is keyboard and computer all in one. Actually, it is pretty heavy. What do we have here? Of course, we do have the joystick. No joy without the joystick. We got the quick guide. It's always good if you need some help. You need a little guide. You take it and then really quickly, whoo, you're good to go. And what else do we have in here? It has to be the cables. All right, we got a micro USB to USB-A. Kind of disappointed. I would have hoped for a USB-C. And here we do probably have the HDMI cable. All right, let's set this little rascal up, play a few games, see if everything works. As you can see, this one here is quite a monstrosity compared to my actual keyboard. I mean, mainly because it's very thick, but it's the whole thing in it. So it's computer, everything is in this thing here. All right, everything is plugged in. I've connected the C64 Mini to the HDMI that goes into the capture card. Here we have the power supply. It goes into an USB-A slot. We got another free USB-A slot on this side. And we do have three additional ones on that side, and joystick is plugged in here. This is the joystick that we're going to use. It's going to be very clicky. Prepare your ears. So this is the C64 full-size maiden voyage now. Let me jump right out of the big screen so you can see something. And we're starting it up. One, two, three, and go. It just works. This button here, that is a special button. We're supposed to press this one. Sweet Lord. Press A to accept. A. There we go. Carousel or classic. Yeah, we're gonna go with the carousel. Don't mind if I do. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm pressing the special button. For special people. Computer game. All right, I'm done. Attack of the Mutant Camels. Let's play it. Whatever. It looks like my kind of game. Jeff Minier presents Attack of the Mutant Camels from the creator of Grid Runner. Shit, is it too loud? Oh, I thought we were a camel. I was waiting for the camel to spawn, but it never came. Turn on my fan. Oh! My number one fan. It's getting too hot. Oh, okay, there's a map like up there with the camels. And that's the game! And that is the game, not a joke. Gameplay was very basic in some games back there. Wait, test! Is it too loud? I'm gonna make it a little bit quieter. What happened? I just exploded? Okay! Well, that's fantastic. The music is horrible. So the Amiga had so much better sound than the C64. This sounds like a, I don't know, like something exploding under the hood of a car. Compete in all events. Enter your name. My name is Billy. Builds. No. Billy. We're playing for the Rad the Mag. There's no player two. Good thing I know how to do this. Yay! Oh, my face! Go, 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 jump! I think I won. No, that's not how you do it. Turned too long. What a game. Alley Cat. I think it has nothing to do with cats. Oh, it's a shmup. I'm like a schmuck. Oh no, the audio is horrible. We could do a loop if we put the joystick back. A loop. The audio is killing me. What is that worm? The centipede. The human centipede. Ah! This audio! Who thought these were good sound effects? Alright. What a fantastic game. Let's play the next one. Cyclops. Sure. Let's do us some Cyclops. Let's do him. Oh, it's a shmup from the side. Okay, you can't touch anything here. What the fuck? I thought this was an upgrade for my guns. Your score is not valid. You're too bad that we don't even register you. Do I get to shoot faster if I pick these up? I guess I do. I guess they make the shots faster. Oh, I can see. I see what this is. The thing is shooting rockets. It's not a pickup. Things on the bottom. That's a bad. Ah, I can't fucking. Don't curse little Billy, or I will take your computer game away. I'm gonna have to download some. I'm gonna have to download some more games for this one. Try to find the games that I had as a kid. Or, you know. Some of them. Yay! I crashed again! This game doesn't look that bad for C64, to be honest. It still looks worse than Amiga games, and the sound is a nightmare. That was really bad. The sound effects. And then when there's music, it sounds like somebody's banging some metal sheets, like... No! I hate these. You just shoot between the enemies, they go up and down, you shoot between them, and then... Pfft. Fun times. But this game is actually, so far, the best. Hands down and hands up. Look at the graphics on this one. Steve Evans. One guy did it. Oh no, it's another one of those one-shot-you-die type of games. Do I have at least unlimited ammo? Computer games, we're playing computer games, what the fuck is that? It's an upgrade? Can't hit the guy behind cover. Excuse me, sir. Get murdered. This is to be one of the first top-down shooters. Oh, they're leaving cover if I catch up, which is pretty cool. What is this? Does it just give me score? I can't tell. Shit, I'm missing everyone! Oh, that's a mortar. A mortar! Can I use it? No, of course not. I don't have the quick guide for the mortar. I'm throwing grenades, right? How am I doing that? Or just stay throwing grenades? Shut up and focus. Oh! Oh, that's a annoying noise. Ooh. Oh. Oh, wow, I actually... I'm playing this for the first time, I swear. And I swear by the moon and oh, I'm dead. Shit. Men too. Oh, maybe those things, those pickups are extra lives. Excuse me, sir. Don't mind if I do. Let's get past this quick. Oh. I don't like this. Oh. No. Okay, let's play something else. Uridium. Uridium. Houston. I remember those. They made Amiga games too. Uridium! The audio is horrible. Oh no! It gets worse. I wonder if this game is supposed to be this fast, or if it's the emulator that's speeding them up a little. It seems difficult, to say the least. We can go this way too. Wait, what? Why do I just explode? What is that? What is that? This new thing spawns and kills you really fast if you stay too long. Uh-oh. I think the ships are way too fast. Okay, so this is like the dying simulator. Okay, this is more difficult than Dark Souls. You just die all the time. Did you wanna? You're dead. Oh wait, what is this? Trailblazer. Guide the ball down each course. This could be fun. Trailblazer by Sean Southern. It's just one player. What? What? Am I playing against the AI or something? Nice. Let me guess, the blue ones are jumping pads. But if you're too slow, you die. Hilarious. Oh, the purple ones are braking pads. Dude. Okay, I thought this was going to be more fun. Oh my god, I'm having so much fun. What is this thing on a spring? Oh my god. Oh. What am I even doing? How do I go anywhere? Oh, okay, so the fire button lets you jump directionally. You don't even need crisscross to jump. Jump on your own. I like how this game is so loud compared to the others. Game of the year. I mean, honestly, it's better than a couple of games of the years that we get these days. You could literally put a turd on the floor and it's better. than the games of the years that we get these days. I think enemies don't make anything. Anything that moves doesn't bother us. Why does he keep going left? I mean right. I want to go left. He's hitting his head and then he just goes in the direction that you don't want to go. Oh wait, maybe we can crisscross? No. This guy, the guy who made this game must have been pretty high, to be honest. I mean, look at what we're dealing with. I'm jumping left. Look what he does. 1, 2, 3, and jump. And he jumps right. I can't get out of this. I'm running out of oil. Out of oil of olas. Oil of olas. Okay. Maybe if we jump like this. Dude, what is this supposed to be? I just fall down here and I'm stuck forever? Okay. Next game. Thing bounces back. That sounds very similar like the last one. Thing on the spring, the thing bounces back. Oh no. I don't know what's happening. Am I supposed to control this? There we go. Oh no, the thing is back. Hi guys. And then he goes right back. Before I even get to do anything. What the fuck? Oh, I need to control the jump. There we go. I got 500 money. And I think the game is too fast. I mean, I didn't know that game and I played it for the first time, but it seems like it's sped up a little bit. Very hypey music. It hypes you. Here we go. This game is quieter again. Life 3. Oh. Wait, we're an astronaut and we're doing saltos. Salto mortale. This is very basic graphic. Is that a chicken or a turkey? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? I can't touch the turkey. How am I supposed to get up again? This is so weird. Oh, I can shoot up? Can I kill the turkey? Oh! Okay, oh. Well, that's what you do. Is that a flying dog? Why? Why? It doesn't make any sense. Do I want to go here? That looks like a flying eggplant. Flying eggplants, flying dogs, angry chicken. Sweet lord, this game has everything. And then we're back on the surface. God knows why. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. What is that face? Flying, barky, chewy, is that a monkey or? coming straight for me. Ah! The face chewed me up. Get it? Because there's no gravity. Low or low gravity. Wait, now left goes right? Wait, they inverse the directions. The fuck is this? Platforming, but oh, the directions are back to normal. Am I just gonna go and collect the money? Is that it? Capitalism simulator. This is how some people think capitalism works. Where's the money? So we're... Oh wait, we have a... It says crystals. So the money that we're collecting, what is it? Where does it indicate which score goes up if we... Dude, I hate when they do this. Where you jump out of one screen and you have to land in the other screen. On a platform. Give me the money. Where's the money, Lebowski? It's here. Oh no, I'm inversed. I've been inversed. Now I have been uninversed. Left is right and right is left. The teleporter. Excuse me, sir, I have to leave. Stupid baboon. I'm inversed again. Why does it just switch directions of controls? And now it's back to normal, and that's why I fell down and died. You have completed 3% of your mission. What is the mission? I don't know. Walking around and getting money. Oh! Create a character, buy equipment, enter the dungeon and prepare for adventure. Prepare your ass for adventure. Temple of Upshai. Trilogy. It's a trilogy? Create a new character at random. Let's do enter thine own character. Thou hast 90 pieces of silver. Thy character's name is... Well, it is of course Billy. No, it is Bilt. Purchase a fine weapon. No, I cannot purchase a crappy weapon. Weapon none. Armor none. Okay, let's purchase a weapon. How much money do we have? Silver 90, great sword, bastard sword. Let's get, let's not exaggerate, let's get a short sword, broad sword. Let's get a bastard sword. Though cannot wield such a great weapon. Oh, what is our strength? 0? 10. Broadsword? I ask 18 for this broadsword, a finer weapon that could not find. What offers to you? I offer 11. But for thee, just 15. What offers do? Well, 13. Done. We have to haggle. I have a broadsword. Is that like a... That's a one-handed sword, right? Purchase a shield. A large shield. I ask 15. Okay, I'll offer you 8. 13. Okay, I'll offer 10. 12. I'll offer 11. 12. Okay. A new armor. Okay, I want to buy an old armor. One that is broken. Let's get a... Let's not exaggerate. Let's get a chainmail for 150. Okay, I will offer 110. Whoops. I'll offer zero. Oh! Where's my money? 150? A new armor? Oh, that's the price back there. We can only put on leather. Or maybe you can get the ring mail and haggle down to 65. I'll offer 30. Oh, it's less than I paid for it. Okay, 40. Okay, I'll offer 41. Okay, about 42. About 43. About... Oh, we're getting there. Well, actually, I can afford it now. 44. 45. Thou art a hard bargainer. Did I now buy it? Oh, he sold it to me! I haggled like a matter fecker and I got it. Let's get some healing and then let's go. 10 each. Let's get 2 healing salves. Save your character to disc. No, we'll just enter the temple. We got a random character. Monster speed, slow, medium, or fast? Medium. Which realm, woods, do you visit? We're visiting the temple. What level woods to visit? The first. I woods to visit the first level. Is it a joystick game or how do we move? What are you doing? Oh my god. So you turn into the direction you want to go, and then you move the stick forwards. How can we open the chest? Huh? But there's clearly a chest here. How do I open it? Sar? I can't leave without the interiors. I'm pressing a... random keys. Nothing? What does it say? Nothing. S. What woods do you leave behind? Nothing. This was all they had back then. Computer games. This is all they had. S is search, right? You know what? Screw it. Billy. We got another chest that we can't do anything with. Oh no! Mosquito! I did nothing. How do I fight it? Return F. F. What is F? Missed the strike. S. Attack. Oh, look, I killed it. I hit T. And now there's a rat. Little rascal. Killed it. Murdered it in cold blood. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. This looks similar as the other one. Super Cycle. Let's do a racing game. All right, we'll try out a few more games and then we're done. By the way, you can download an emulator which you can literally play the same games without getting this thing here. This is just if you want the fancy version. Leather style. What leather style would you like, sir? I would like the cool leather. None of them is cool, they're all horrible. Let's go. Go, go, Gadgetto, leather style. There's just three levels to this game. What is happening? Why am I so slow? This guy, I'm walking faster than this. Look, I'm pushing the stick. Did I shift into a wrong gear or something? They're catching up from the last lap. I mean, they're overlapping me. Do I have to press the button down? Oh, this noise is so annoying. My brain is gonna explode. Wow, now we're fast. This is... Oh, shit! Okay. Alright, what a fantastic game. Shoo-be-doo. Shoo-shoop-shoop-shoo. Spin Dizzy. Speedball. Ooh. Speedball 2. Wow, I had this on the Amiga. It looks so much better. This looks horrible. Skate Crazy. Skate Crazy! Let's play. So back then, many games had, like, you know, blinking colors, crazy titles, crazy figures, because they would sell these games to kids, right? So they thought, oh, for kids it needs to be, you know, crazy. Oh, we don't have a skateboard, we are on skates. On the roller skates. Who is throwing frisbees? Is that the breaking noise? God damn it. Son of a frisbee. Son of a bish. It's gonna slow me down, right? We go south. Oh no, I need to go between the poles. I would say gaming came a long way since this, huh? Quite a bit. We got the little remote cars. On the parkour. The parkour. We need those. I feel we've seen enough of this. It's not that bad. It's not infuriating, at least. What is this? Robin of the Wood. Robin of the Morning Wood. God damn it, why is it so loud now? I wanted to make a joke and the game becomes too loud. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, the music doesn't stop. The rat almost killed me by passing through me. Look at his hair, how it's moving in the wind. He's got beautiful hair. Robin of the Wood, yay! I got pretty hair because I'm Robin of the Wood. Ship it to. Robin of the Wood. Robin of the Morning Wood. I can't even tell what that is. Is that like... What is it called in English? A hedgehog? I think we call it eagle in German. The thing, the little ball with spikes. We have those a lot. We have actually one of those in our garden. Nebulous. Wait, this is Nebulous? I love this game on the Amiga.
The music is so bad compared to the Amiga. The graphics. Two. Alright, let's see if we can beat this. Remember, you can't touch. Can't touch anything. How do we... Oh, shit. Okay, I know what to do. Oh! Not that. That's not what... From bad to worse. So we need to make it to the top of the tower, and then we need to sink it. Oh, okay, we can avoid these by just going through the tunnels. Let me go here, and then I think we can shoot these. Let me go down at the ball. Just stays there until I go. Great. There we go. Tricked it. Shit! And with shit I mean I didn't curse. You heard it wrong. Oh, we can shoot them too, so that makes it easier. Alright, I see. Please let me shoot this guy. Okay, we can actually shoot. So far, all of them. No! Ooh! I almost made it to the top. Oh, but we can shoot those! Oh, shit! Oh, we got 7 seconds left. Yay! I made it! Time's up. Imagine you had this in real life. Your mom or your girlfriend gives you like a groceries list, and then you have a timer. And then you go shopping, and then you look at the timer. Oh, shit! Oh, it's running out of time! Oh! And when the time's up, you die. Oh, nice! Yeah, that was hilarious. Yes. Oh, that was very unfair, and that made it funny. This is the same level, by the way, as in the Amiga Nebulous. Alright. I kind of want to beat the first level. I don't know why this fucking ball didn't come when I... It didn't come. Okay, I needed to go a little bit further. Ah, shit, this guy and... Love it. They just randomly spawn and then in the worst moment they come and screw it up for you. And with you I mean me. Now we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. We got the timing, we got 44 seconds. Oh, I couldn't fire because I'm... Game on. The game is on, Billy! Billy! The game is on. Play your crazy computer games. Billy and his crazy computer games. So crazy. I hate this with his fat ass. He turns around and his fat ass just pulls him down. This guy is literally half of his body is an ass. And I hate this crap here. How it doesn't trigger sometimes. And then he triggers and it's there too fast. The yellow shit ball. Okay, we got this guy. With the blue ball. Go, 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 go. You son of a gray ball. We got 40 seconds. So we need to have a good timing there. And we can't even see. Oh shit! It happened again. Whoops, I did it again. Because I have no brain. Same mistake. No, no, no. Oh. We can jump, right? So you need to jump from the elevator. Elevator. Move and fire is jump. Okay, got it. Ooh, that was close. Move and fire. No! Go, 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 go. Go, go, get Jetto just to go. Let's wait for the spawning thing. There we go. Now jump down and shoot! There we go. You jumped over it. I'm gonna beat it. You just watch. You just watch, little Billy. I got it! Oh, shit. Oh! I'm just gonna jump over this one. I don't trust it. Oh, no! In the Amiga version, it usually... Oh, there we go. It shows how the tower collapses. And you take your little submarine. Now, for some reason, we're just gonna go and kill lots of fish. Whatever that is. Shrimps. I have no clue what it's supposed to be. We're sort of capturing them, and then we're gonna make a seafood boil. Alright, so I guess this concludes today's little video. We checked out the C64 full size with a working keyboard. You can play all these games if you download the emulator from, I believe, Cluanto. I think you can search it under, not Amiga, C64 Forever. And then you can play it on any PC with, you know, with controllers that you have in there. You don't need to use this joystick. Anyhow, thank you for hanging out. See you in the next video. Goodbye.